This has come at a time when National Forest Authority has been accused by the local leadership of being behind the destruction of the forest. The suspects were captured from Kaseta Parish in Kaboya sub-county and were taken for safe custody at Kaseta Police Post.
Operation only, we have arrested 8 people just because we just went for this operation, a simple one. But if we had moved further, we would even arrest more. And this quarter, we have arrested 251 people only in Bugoma. Dozens who have been reported to police who have been arrested and taken to police. There are 251. This is the quarter report for this forest in Bugoma.
The operation was led by Bowaz Basiri Jenda, the range manager, National Forest Authority Budongo, and the National Forest Authority sector manager at Kisindi, Alex Obonyo. They revealed that some of their workers are being witch hunted while executing their work. They have requested for police's cooperation.
Because of the timber, my officer Ayebare Joseph was arrested on when he was doing his work. He had impounded 2 vehicles of charcoal from the same forest reserve. He was taking them outside to Kaseta police post. On his way with his security team, that's when the Indian, also with his security team, intercepted them, stopped them. The supervisor explained.
We make reports, statements at the police. So police needs also to come in with vigor to help us to summon these people so that they can also be answerable. They can be charged for the causes for the destruction of the forest. So we need really an involvement or police to come out.
According to NFA, the Chikube district leadership has not done enough to preserve the forest.
I can't say that they are stumbling block because the leaders are at the various levels, from the district level up the village. But we have got a lot of support from the other leaders. But leaders who are supporting, they have no influence. But we need the district level support. The district leadership needed to really support us meaningfully, because they have the power, they have the influence, they have whatever it takes to protect this forest with us.
Bowaz, the range manager NFA Budongo, disclosed that NFA has been carrying out such operations and a lot of people have been arrested. To his dismay, the suspects get released without their knowledge.
It's been ongoing, only that whenever people are arrested, these people are released without any action when they go to police. Some of them are released, some of them are at home. But the proportion of the people who face the law is really very, very, very small. This is why we had to decide to pick these suspects, take them directly to Kampala. Those the hardcore forest offenders, we just take them direct to Kampala, to the Utility Standards and Wildlife Court, so that they can face the law.
Some of the people arrested say they came to work and don't know the owner of the forest. I knew this was a forest and I feared to ever enter this forest, but when we were called to burn charcoal on the Indian land, that's when I thought it was okay and our boss had a go ahead to cut the forest. Even the other side of the forest has been cut down for cultivation. So when we were brought, I thought it was okay to work here, and I don't know who owns this land. However, the leaders implicated in the matter have declined to respond to our phone calls. Bugoma Forest covers 41,142 acres in the districts of Chikube and Hoima. Report compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.